We talk about the consequences of the rainfall. TDOT says 9 different slides have been impacted on state highways in East Tennessee since February 4th. That includes Highway 70 in Hawkins County, which is closed for a long period of time. 321 in Blount County is down to 1 lane between Walland and Townsend due to continuous slides there. We did get a closer look at what it looks like in Hawkins County, as Robin showed us. A portion of that road did wash away early yesterday. One person died and another was hurt. TDOT says any kind of slide can be difficult to predict, but both rock falls and slides are common in East Tennessee. And 10 News reporter Gabrielle Hayes joins us with a breakdown of the different kinds of slides and how TDOT is responding. Gabrielle.
John, TDOT says each year it budgets $3 million for rock falls and slide related issues. And experts say that makes sense. Tennessee has favorable conditions for both.
It's not always something that's predictable.
TDOT Chief Assistant Engineer Will Reed says major events like landslides and mudslides are always on their radar.
The best thing that we can do is keep an eye on all routes that have high hazard sites, and we do that on a continuous basis.
UT geology expert Bob Hatcher says a few things make those slide areas different. When there's a lot of water and a lot of weight, mud flows or mudslides can happen.
The mud flow is a slurry, so it's moving like a liquid.
These slides can be extremely strong and have a lot of force.
Particle sizes of all types, including large boulders.
He says landslides specifically come with a few more conditions, and there are a number of types, like rock slides.
You essentially have large pieces of rock that move, and then they break up as they move down slope and crash against each other.
But across the board, he says slides can come in all different forms.
The important thing is the conditions that favor landslides and a trigger.
And those conditions are typically things like moisture or slope. And triggers can be earthquakes and sometimes weather, like all the rain we've had.
And we have all that around here.
TDOT agrees. Reed says the soil conditions and terrain in East Tennessee provide a lot of opportunity for slides in a lot of places. And as the rain continues, he says TDOT is constantly on the move.
If you see areas that you think there may be an issue, please let us know. We'll get folks out there to take a look at it. We're constantly monitoring all of our routes.
Now we have more information about the recent slides and road closures, including the detour route around the Highway 70 slide. And you can find that on WBIR.com. John.
Gabrielle Hayes on the story. Thank you.
Rain totals this month.